In this video, we have given that fx is equal to alpha x by x plus 1, where x not equal to minus 1. Then we have to find the value of alpha if f of fx is equal to x. So we have given that fx is equal to alpha x by x plus 1. And f of fx will be equal to, in place of x, we have fx. So it will be equal to alpha times fx is alpha x by x plus 1 by fx is alpha x by x plus 1 plus 1. And f of fx will be equal to alpha square x by x plus 1 by alpha x plus x plus 1 by x plus 1. And x plus 1 will get cancelled. And f of fx will be equal to alpha square x by alpha x plus 1. And we have given that f of fx is equal to x, that will be equal to alpha square x by alpha x plus x is alpha plus 1 x plus 1. And if we cross multiply, then alpha plus 1 x square plus x will be equal to alpha square x. And it is alpha plus 1 x square plus 1 minus alpha square x is equal to 0. And it is alpha plus 1 x square plus 1 minus alpha square x is equal to, and 0 can be written as 0x square plus 0x. And if we compare coefficient of x square, then we will get alpha plus 1 is equal to 0. And if we compare coefficient of x, then we will get 1 minus alpha square is equal to 0. And from here, we will get alpha is equal to minus 1. Suppose this is equation 1. And from here, we will get alpha square is equal to 1. And alpha will be equal to plus minus 1. Suppose this is equation 2. So, common in 1 and 2, it will be alpha is equal to minus 1. So, the value of alpha, it is minus 1.